I bet you he's got more than 100 grand under the hood of that car.
Too soon, Junior.